Hi, my name is Kyle Huddy. I'm 17 years old and I have kidney disease. Levine Children's been a big part of my life. I've been coming here for 12 years since the age of four. They've had many programs to help my mom, my father, and myself. They've had co-production meetings and focus groups that have got us along the way, and they've explained different medications to us, and they've brought in outside resources to really help us. For me personally, kidney disease has been a challenge since the very beginning. I've had it since I was 4 years old, and the way I always say, there's been a lot of trials and tribulations, but we always go to move past it. For years, I've had great care from the teammates here, the doctors, the staff. I mean, even down to like janitors and things, everybody's always been great to me. And so just getting to that point to where I'm starting to feel more comfortable and I'm just moving on and accepting that, yeah, this is a part of my life, but it's not my life, is a really big part for me. First and foremost, I'd love to give a huge thank you out to the Pediatric Nephrology Center of Excellence from me personally. I'd also love to give a huge thank you to everybody who's helped back and supported over the past few years. Right now we're in some pretty challenging times with all the everything going on, but this is when we need your support the most. So we just want to say thank you, and we hope to see your continued support in the future. Stay safe.